Hello fellow gamers, Cryptic Panther here. Some more Inside. So, in the last episode, we died a few times. And finally made it to this area here in the water. So I see them up on the bridge. So I'm guessing I gotta go under the water. At least through this light area. And they won't see me. Simple. I kind of want to just swim underwater. This game is pretty cool. I mean, for, you know, for what it is, it looks amazing. I do enjoy it. Oh, gross. There's dead pigs. I'm swimming in dead pig water. I'm not stopping on the street. Keep running. I'll create a cornfield. At night. Oh! Shit! Can I close the gate? No, I can't grab the gate. Alright. Creepy cornfield at night. But it gives me good cover. The chickens. Oh, don't step on them. Don't step on the baby chicken. Don't step on the baby chicken. He's gonna follow me. What the hell's with all the chickens? Alright. More dead pigs. Nope. Physics pretty good in this game too. Jump. Oh! Grab the... We're gonna start this first. Let's go over here first. Can't get up there. Open the door. Chickens! Now what? Okay, so what the hell am I doing? It's sucking the chickens. Okay, so I gotta get them way over here. Alright. So it's get the chickens all the way over here, and then get over here quick enough. Shit, I missed. Grab the... Ah! Come here, chickens. Come here. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That's hilarious. Oh, that's too funny. Use the chickens to knock down the box. Oh, almost fell. That's a different puzzle mechanic, I'll tell you that much. So I just jump down? Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, fuck me, I just broke both my legs. I think I'm supposed to jump into the dead pigs. Ugh, gross. Old corpse wagon. Now I could use some of that clean water somewhere and wash the dead pig off myself. Now the mud. Uh-oh. Get through. Oh, Jesus. Holy shit. Oh, fucking hell. That pig scared the hell out of me. Oh, fuck. Knocked the pig out. Oh, great, I need to... How do I get up? Can I grab the pig? Oh, I pulled its tail off! That's disturbing. Oh, that doesn't look very good. Little boy, what are you doing to that pig? I thought this was supposed to be a PG-13 game. Alright. Oh shit! Can I not do anything? Everybody left. Shit. Okay. Let's put those guys away. Oh, shit. It's okay if I pull the pig's tail off. Oh. Hercules. Daytime now. We've actually made some progress since we didn't die a shitload of times. Okay. Zombies. Up we go. Little swing action and jump. More chickens. Oh, just birds. I thought there was little chickens again. Remember this part, I gotta push that that safe down. Now put it up. Love the puzzles in this game. Like I said, my wife did play through a little bit of this, so I kind of know what to do in a couple areas. Oh! Fuck, I forgot. Yeah, as soon as I said I know what to do in a couple of areas, I kill myself. Oh shit. Run! Oh! That was a close one. Now get up. I think we go down here. And we're going to do that in the next episode. Oh, well. We're going to investigate down here in the next episode, I guess. So, as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And we'll see you next time.